Alawa, we weren't, nobody counted us to win the championship eh. Like, yung mga mock, ano, parang rankings, ganon, preseason, whatever. I don't think we were
Ayos.
even the top four, parang ganon. Kasi, the star player namin, wala sa condition eh. Si Ryan. So, parang everybody was like, not, ano, minding us talaga, sa totoo lang. So, I don't think we had the perfect eliminations also, I think. Six, seven wins lang, parang ganun. Parang gapang talaga, like daming parang five losses ata kami. That's the most losses I had my whole college career. So parang the struggle also, and then may mga internal na away din sa team na parang, shit, bakit nangyayari to? Pero yun yung secret ata namin sa pagiging champion sa Ateneo. Like every year, something internal happens. Like may away talaga lagi. For some reason, during the season, pre-season, basta may isang away lagi. Like, iba-ibang tao to ah. Iba-ibang tao. Wala pa atang nagkukwento nun ever, pero I think those are the reasons why sobrang tight namin. Kasi despite all those mga things na nangyari, parang sama-sama pa rin kami. So,
So yun, hindi ko natatanungin kung ano yung mga away, no, kuya. Pero
yeah.
na-mention mo kasi si Ryan Buenafe. Eh, maraming mga legend stories about him na parang, so baka may gusto kong i-share sa amin ng mga untold stories tungkol kay Ryan Buenafe.
Wala na atang untold eh, lahat nasabi na eh. Pero
Sabi
the guy's really talented. Sobrang galing talaga niya. Despite
lang.
being him super overweight that year, he won finals MVP. And then, what? He promised Coach Norman na papachampionin niya. Champion. So, alam mo yung kapal na mukha. Pero, like, he delivered during crunch time, di ba? Kahit all season long, sama ang laro niya, ganoon. Pero he was there when we needed him talaga. So, props to him, di ba? Not everybody could do that eh. Pag out of shape ka lang 10 more pounds, wala na, sobrang struggle na yun eh. Pero siya, parang, wala lang, tira 3 points. Imagine that game winning, not really game winning, but yung seal the deal na 3
Ang
points.
dagger niyo,
Is what?
kuya.
6% season, tapos titira mo pa rin yun. Yeah. Papakalan na lang ng
Grabe.
mukha eh. Parang ganun. Eh, wala. That's who he is talaga eh.